The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
With Memorial Day this weekend, many will be on the roads traveling on vacation or visiting family and friends. With increased traffic comes increased collisions. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration's Click It or Ticket campaign runs from May 22nd through June 4th, which means additional law enforcement on the roads.
On our end, this involves increased patrols, saturating different areas, especially areas of high crashes or high fatalities. And we just want everyone to be aware of that we're going to be out there, we're going to be looking for seatbelts, and it's just in an effort to reduce crashes and hopefully save someone's life.
Historically, Memorial Day weekend is one of the highest travel periods during the year. Last year, in Kentucky alone, 9 people were killed in traffic crashes.
As a trooper and as a parent, going to someone's residence or home and notifying them that their loved one has just passed in a car accident, that's the hardest thing that you'll do in this job. So especially when you're trying to tell them about a death that could have been prevented.
According to the NHTSA, motorists are 75% less likely to be killed in a rollover crash if they are buckled up.
Inattention and distracted driving are two leading causes of a collision. So that's all things and behaviors that can be changed that can avoid the collision.
Kentucky State Police reminds all motorists to be vigilant this weekend and to buckle up. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.